What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Naya. Today I'm here with
it's your girl Faith,
and today we're doing the Never Have I Ever challenge. So let's get into it. Cue the intro.
So first up, we got
Never Have I Ever Been Kissed.
Sorry, Mom, if you're watching this, but
Sorry, Mom.
But it's 2020, so I can't, you know. All right, next one. Never have I been on Facebook.
Really, nigga?
I've been like posted or like the
like just been on it just to look. Nah. I mean, I've been on Facebook one time, and that was because like I got lessons and stuff. So, are you gonna read the next one?
Never have I ever spoken to my crush. I have.
Sometimes it went right.
Sometimes it went wrong, maybe.
Exactly. But, you know, you can't always. Not everything comes out how you want it to go. So, next. Never have I ever had a boyfriend or girlfriend. Who hasn't? 2020. Good program. Are you ready for next one?
Never have I ever shaved my legs.
Bruh.
What? I mean, wow. That's. Yeah, no, it's funny.
Next, we got never have I ever been out of state, like out of our state or like the
our state.
Okay, yeah, I have. And you want to read the next one?
Never have I ever practiced kissing my hand.
Like, bitch, what the fuck?
No, yeah, nah, buddy,
not that desperate. Not that desperate. Nope. Okay. Next one is never have I ever played spit the bottle.
And
A long time ago. But not recently, so.
But.
Yeah. Alright.
Never have I ever met someone famous. I have. That was like
a long time ago. Long time ago. Well, not really that long ago, but like, if you want to think about it, it kind of is. Never have I ever flown in a plane. Millions of times to go see my dad.
See, now we can't do stuff like that.
Exactly.
I'm not getting on a plane.
Right. There's like, you want to stop at 21?
Yeah.
Okay, so the next one is never have I ever played poker. I don't know how to play poker. I don't be in a casino. Exactly. I ain't even at that age yet, so. Never have I ever cheated with a stranger online. Chatted with a stranger online.
If I don't know you, I'm not gonna talk to you, period.
I'll admit I have. I play the Xbox and I've played with a stranger like random. Everybody's done it if you have a console, so I guess.
Never have I ever been behind the wheel of a car.
Okay, next one is never have I ever had a smartphone. So next up is never have I ever played Truth or Dare.
I have.
And if y'all don't know, I added somebody to the group. So, all right. Next one is. Never have I ever stayed up all night.
I had to.
Then the whole day I was asleep.
Sorry.
you want to read one?
Read that far.
Just come on.
Never have I ever pretended to be sick so I can miss school.
I tried, and my mama said, get up out the bed.
I have, but it didn't work.
I tried, but it didn't work. I know you.
I'm sick.
Ugly. All right. Never have I worn a padded bra.
What? Like the ones that
have pads in it?
Okay, never have ever been to the McConnell police office.
Y'all know me.
I have, but like half the time I was in trouble or I was.
Don't mind my paper, guys.
I was in trouble for real.
All right, so it's like we're like number 24, so we gonna stop at 30 or whatever. Okay, so never have ever broken a bone playing sports.
Nah,
I have not.
I broke my leg twice.
I'm thinking because I think I have one time.
I think I have before
because I want to say
I broke my leg.
No, I didn't break anything, but I sprained my pinky or something. So,
bruh.
Never ever lied to a teacher. Man. You ain't lied to a teacher. I don't know where you been at.
I don't talk.
Right. I don't know. Are you sure you can't read that far?
I am positive.
Okay. You want to tell me? Alright, never have ever been jealous of my friends.
It depends
on what we're talking about.
I'm with both.
Yeah, both. Both on me. What about you? Have you ever been jealous of your friends?
It depends what they do, because I'm not.
Like them?
Or like, it depends on the situation, just like.
Yeah, like, it just depends, but never like, just pure.
I ain't never been jealous. Nah. I'm not jealous type, so.
Nah.
It says, never have I ever cried in the bathroom? No, I don't cry. I don't cry in the bathroom because I don't show my weakness at school.
Period.
I have not.
What?
No!
Okay, well, I guess it's not that bad. Is it?
What the fuck? What the fuck? Stop playing! What the fuck? Stop playing! What the fuck is that?
Is that bad to say?
Yes, I have.
Okay,
I'm gonna say.
Okay, so the question is, never have I ever wished I was the opposite sex? I don't want to
know why.
I don't know why I have. I just always thought how it would be. Yeah, I always thought how it would be to be a boy. Just to
next
see
question.
One day. Never have I ever embarrassed myself in front of my crush. Worst day of my life. All right. Last one. Never have I ever tried to look like a celebrity.
Yours upside down.
It's not.
She's left it back
here. Have it.
I thought they can't read these.
They can.
Okay.
I said I haven't, so. All right, well, that's the end of the video. Thank y'all for watching. In the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications when you see when I post another video. And comment what I should do next with my friends or whatever. So see y'all later. Bye.